Okay, so as you can tell here, I didn't think I'd see this one day, but thanks to the fact that I died a lot in Plugman stage, I've collected 130 bolts. I have 2 E-tanks, and I should be able to buy enough stuff. Oh, yeah, I know. We know, I got the rush yet. Thank you. Okay. What is this? This is a god power-up. When you use it, you'll take half the usual damage for that stage. Okay, it's a one stage thing. No. This right next here. I believe an energy balancer. When you pick up a weapon capsule, this item will restore and increase the weapon with the lowest energy level. This is quite a handy item to have. And I will take them all. Well, sure, I'll take another heat tank. Can always be useful. Alright, thank you. No, I don't think anything else because I'm all out of screws. So, let's head over to Tornado Man and blow him out. That is, if that works. The good news is I finally have the rush jet. Okay, what does this do? Oh, okay, I missed. No, 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 no. It's okay, it's okay. Oh no! Well, it's okay. Whatever happens, please do not fall. Thank you. Ow! Okay, that was stupid of me. Okay, I get the feeling that I should be very careful. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. No, 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 no. And this is why I should use a rush jet. Well, at least I got to see where the spikes are. So. So I should define the second time round. Come on. Okay. Oh, a screw. You know what? I shall use the rush yet. Okay. Please go up. Oh my. This is taking forever. Well, at least I got here. Okay. Okay. I'm safe now. That's where you feel the reset. Oh my. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna kill it. Oh my! I so do not feel safe here. Nice try, buddy. Oh, wow. Slippery. But hey! Oh my! Okay. Okay. I got him. Nope. Ow. Well, gotta get that that thing here. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, ready? Oh no. Okay, you know what? I need to pay attention here. Uh-oh. No! I got pushed back. Oh my. This is not gonna be fun. Okay. Ouch. Oh my. Ow. Oh, I missed it. Okay. Again, ouch. I could have sworn I pressed the jump button way too early, but instead it didn't jump at all. Game over? I'm game over? Well, at least Roger is back to full health. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can pull this one off. Okay. Okay, I see. Got it. Oh, Okay. Okay, come on. Yeah, I'm not gonna take any risk here. Oof, I thought I jumped too late. Okay, halfway done. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Come on. Oh, I got him. Right. Wash coil. Thank you. And then, back to the Mega Master. Let's see. Huh. Okay. Hopefully, I can pull this one off. I just need to pay attention to what's going on. Okay, I did it. Okay, I can do this. Oh my god, how am I gonna pull this one off? I can't. I just can't. I just can't, man. Okay. Okay. Okay, I did it. I think I did it. Yes. Okay, hold on. Yes. If I can control myself. Oh my god, I made it! I made it to the boss! Okay, plug ball! Oh no, I don't like where this is going! No! Yes! Oh no! Wait! I just remembered! I have E-Tanks! Yes! I did it! Good thing I remembered my E-Tanks. Well, I guess this game is gonna be one boss per part, huh? There's no escaping that. I got a tornado blow. Alright. Please save this. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Whatever. Let's go back to the stealth select. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time on the continuation of Let's Play Mega Man 9, one of the toughest games I have ever played.